Lee.
All right, you guys, keep it moving. You want to run 200 more laps?
Dummy, why bother? You'll never be a ninja.
Will do. There's no way a kid who can't even do ninjutsu can ever be a ninja.
Yes, I can.
Whatever. I don't get why you're even at this ninja academy. When you can't do ninjutsu or genjutsu, and you're even worse than average at taijutsu, it's idiotic.
Hey, you know what everyone here is calling you, don't you?
Dorkly! Dorkly! Dorkly!
Ah! Hey, Lee! Where you going? Get back in line!
So that's the no-talent overachiever I've heard so much about.
Yeah, he kind of reminds me of someone. Hmm? Especially around the eyebrows.
Rock Lee, the dork with nothing going for him but a little lousy taijutsu. But you kept at it, didn't you? You kept practicing your little lousy taijutsu.
400. If I can't do 500 kicks, then it's 2,000 squats. 404. 405. 406. 407. 408. 409. 410. 411.
Someone else is here.
412. 413. 414. 415.
I'll come back later.
417. 418. If I cannot do 1,000 squats, then it is 1,000 punches. 795, 796, 797, 798, 799.
You still got it.
If I cannot do 2,000 punches, then I have to do 2,000 jump ropes.
You focused everything on your taijutsu, training relentlessly, until...
As of today, you are all genin. So now tell me, why have you done it? What are your goals? Hmm?
Oh, me, sensei, me!
Yes, Tenten.
I want to be a great and powerful ninja, to walk in the footsteps of the legendary Kunoichi Tsunade.
I see. And you, Neji?
I'd rather not say.
How about me, sensei? I want to show I can be a splendid ninja as well, even if I do not have ninjutsu or genjutsu. I want to prove it to the whole world!
There's that look in his eye.
What? What is so funny? You think I am joking? I mean it. I will be a splendid ninja just by using taijutsu and nothing else.
It's painful to watch. Why doesn't he give up?
He should quit while he can. It was just bad luck he got Gaara as an opponent.
Huh? Come on, Bushy Brow.
Lee.
Not yet.
Lee, this is stupid. Why do you keep on doing it to yourself? Come on, you're never gonna win against Neji because he's... Well, he's a genius.
A genius, huh? What does that mean, genius? So I was not born with a whole lot of natural talent, not gifted like Neji. But I work hard and I never give up. That is my gift. That is my ninja way.
It doesn't change a thing. The sad fact is, you'll never beat me. No matter how hard you work. No matter how many times you try.
That is not true and you know it. It is not true. I am all right. getting stronger all the time. The tuning exam. I am going to make you proud, Guy Sensei. I want to show I can be a splendid ninja as well. Even if I do not have ninjutsu or genjutsu. I want to prove it to the whole world.
Because he's my student. And also because he is precious to me. Lee will struggle on long after the point where anyone else would have quit.
If I cannot do 1,200 without a mistake, then it is 2,000 kicks! 1,117, 1,119, 1,100...
Lee! Taking a break already?
What is it, Guy Sensei? If it is about my messing up on the last assignment, I said I was sorry.
Lee, it's true you're different from Neji and the others. You have no gift for ninjutsu or genjutsu, and your taijutsu needs work. But then again, you have a gift that Neji doesn't have. Not as flashy, but perhaps even more important.
You do not have to make me feel better.
You idiot. You think I'd waste my time with that? No, all I'm saying is that you have the gift of perseverance, and that's what makes you a genius, too.
But is that true, Sensei? I wonder. I used to think so. I used to believe that if I just trained harder than Neji, 2 or 3 times harder, I would make myself strong enough. But now, I am not so sure. I do not know if I will ever be able to work hard enough to beat real talent. That is why I'm always taking on Neji. I keep thinking all of my efforts will pay off, but it is always the same. I am no match for him at all. Every time we have a ninja mission, my legs begin shaking. I do not know if I can take it. Sometimes it seems like the whole thing is pointless. Like I am a loser and I will always be a loser. I do not know what to do.
You're right. All the effort is pointless. If you don't believe in yourself. You know, Lee, we're a lot alike, you and I.
You mean the eyebrows?
No, I don't mean our eyebrows. You see, I was a loser too once.
What? You're a loser?
Oh, yes indeed. But I made myself the equal of any ninja, even Kakashi. And I did it through effort. You say you want to show the world you can be a splendid ninja, even if you don't have all the gifts that others are blessed with. That's your nindo, your ninja way, right? Well, I think that's a fine goal. As fine a goal as I've ever heard, and one worth sticking to. Don't let anything steer you off the path you've drawn for yourself. Forge ahead to the end. Stick to it, Lee. Make me proud. Be everything you can be. Will you do that for me, Lee?
Yes, sir! Guy Sensei, thank you!
It can't be. After all that, he shouldn't be able to move, let alone stand up. No, Lee. It's all right. It's all over now.
Anyway, you're in no condition to... Lee. Oh, Lee. What have I done? Look at you. Not even conscious. And still determined to show the world what you can do.
He's out cold. Nothing keeping him up but sheer willpower.
Lee, you've already proven it. You are a splendid ninja. The winner is Gaara.